first garment I want to talk to you about from our collection is called the Poacher's Jacket, actually what we see here. This one is from a medium to heavyweight tweed. The one I'm holding is actually from a lighter weight fabric. The gun patch, which can go on the left or the right side, is actually an optional feature. But the Poacher's has three patch pockets. The lower two, as you may be able to see here, have inverted pleats. It also has a throat latch. On this one, it's a removable throat latch. But the Poacher's is not a name that we've just made up. It's actually something that comes out of English history. It goes like this, the story goes like this. Poachers would go out and they would bag a hare and they would put it in the pocket of their coat, and as long as the gamekeeper couldn't see it or couldn't see physical signs that there was a hare in it, he could not arrest the poacher. So they designed a pocket with a strap that came from the armpit down to below the pocket, and they would put a large pocket in here, so when the hare went inside, the weight of the pocket was held by the armpit and it didn't weigh down the coat, so they didn't get arrested. We decided we'd do this. It's kind of just a fun feature, but it may be something that you could use, and if you bag a hare or you want to put wads of $100 bills, whatever you want to use it for, this is going to be a very useful jacket.